Laura, what's the matter with you? You don't know a tramp when you see one? All that bitch wants is the money. I know.
It's hard. I don't want anything permanent. No scars. No damage to the bone structure. You know what bone structure is, don't you?
You bitch. It's gonna hurt.
That's okay.
You can buy the moon, don't you? No. But I can buy and sell little whores.
Don't call her that.
Why not? That's all she is. And you were the perfect ass to fall for her. What else did she tell you? Did she mention that she kept the money? Did she? You make me sick.
No. She wouldn't do that. She loves me. You bastard, you're lying!
Yeah, right. So go ask her. You'd rather believe that slut than your own father.
Stop calling her that! Have you gone crazy?
Set me back almost a K. 100% graphite, over under twist, gold fittings. We shouldn't be having as many problems from now on.
Maybe because you don't listen.
You go along with the system,
it corrupts you.
You survive.
You go against the system?
Precious.
No. No, you keep your self-respect. Remember? Self-respect, Dad.
But don't you lecture me.
No, you're the one who told me. A cop has only two things he can count on: self-respect and luck. And you're running out of both.
No,
don't talk to your father like that. Don't tell me what to do. That'll get you to railroad your own son.
Watch your mouth.
Leave him alone.
Leave him alone.
I said shut your mouth.
Look, 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 look.
Don't you ever mouth like that again. He's your grandfather.
All of a sudden, you're defending him?
It's a crapshoot.
Like McFarlane said, it's a crapshoot.
It's a crapshoot.
Since time immemorial, man's struggle to understand and conquer the forces of nature has been a continuing series of trials and errors. But the greatest challenge to his problem-solving capacity is himself.
...through the air until you come to a sudden casualty-producing stop.
When the bomb was finally used, it changed our world unlike any weapon ever had. What we created made any of the disasters we've seen pale in comparison. Man tried to use nature, and nature gave us back more than we had bargained for. These are images that will never leave our memories.
From the instant of that first blast until Hiroshima vanished from the list of living cities, closely guarded plants in New Mexico, Tennessee, and the state of Washington continued their work to shorten the war. And the atomic wind of death, it's on the sands of time, can never be erased. They point a path which leads to unparalleled progress or unparalleled destruction. Just as in the darkness of the desert morning, when the atomic age was born, atomic power puts the question squarely to mankind.
As difficult as these films may be to watch, they give us something no one in past history could see. A searing reminder of what happened, of the terrible power of nature.
I don't regret this.
And of man's capacity
any of it.
To surpass it.
I know.
Our greatest
I don't know what a difference you've made
is ourselves.
To my life.
Our greatest challenge
to everything
is to understand this human
I
animal.
Think I know.
I love you.
Go along with the system, it corrupts you.
You survive.
You go against the system,
it crushes you.
No.
Don't talk to your father like that.
Don't tell me what to do.
Watch your mouth.
Leave him alone.
Leave him alone.
I said shut your mouth. Don't you ever mouth off like that to him. He's your grandfather.
There is no time for rejoicing. We must destroy it before we do anything else.
Thank you.